Thank you. atrocities! Oh! You bastards! With all the war chief, these birds will feast on your guts! Did you stay there? Could you get me down? I'm all right. That didn't hurt at all. I know what you're thinking, Ranger. This was not my fault. I go to tell the chief that I've killed his bodyguard. He turns around, got the exact same face as the dead maggot I just killed. Ranger gets killed. Twins. What are the odds of...
Just make sure you show up to take the place of the dead war chief.
But the war chief's not dead.
I'm going to go kill him!
Oh, good plan! I'll be right behind you. It works.
A training platform. But we'll see how the war chief soldiers do in the face of a true foe.
Rattle a cage and bring out the beast.
How come he killed a bunch of us just yesterday?
Cause he's a ghost. You kill him and he just comes back.
You'll see. He'll be back for us all.
If Ratbag is able to take the war chief's place, it will only be a matter of time before he leads us to the Black Hand.
Ratbag broke out for him. I hear that.
Those were powerful brutals, marked up for leave.
Thank you.
training platform. Well, we'll see how the War Chief soldiers do in the face of a true foe.
Rattle a cage and bring out the beast.
Fox are afraid of the dark. They can't scare Gateby if they can see what's going on at back.
If Ratbag is able to take the War Chief's place, it'll only be a matter of time before he leads us to the Black Hand.
Ratbag took out Gorlok and the Execution. How was that even possible? Here's the powerful rulers. Not to believe!
Come on. We did it!
They'll honor our arrangement.
Oh, don't you worry. War Chief Ratbag will make sure nobody gets in the way of your dirty schemes. But Ratbag can't speak for the other War Chiefs.
I wouldn't worry about them.
Could I borrow your... I need a sharper blade.
I'm getting orders to pack more supplies.
Probably just getting reassigned to the keep. I heard they saw that Tark Ranger sniffer up near there.
Ah!
way, next time! Keep your mouth shut!
He's the reason some of these slaves got free.
Good thing he ain't here, otherwise I'd rip him a new hole.
Unlikely. You can't even beat me.
He's dead!
What is it?
I got these machines, see? And they're digging up everything.
Thank you.
years we stood on top of the Black Gate, looking into Mordor, seeing nothing. We were asleep.
The murderous rhythm of the Dark Lord's war machines will awaken all. We must break them. Nani here, Gelar Mordor.
Not good enough.